And it's very sad that once again people have tried to mistakenly apply commercial disciplines to a company and the taxpayers picked up the tab.